Hold on. This is one of the places in that resistance member's photographs. Better record the coordinates.
They're from YoRHa.
Alert. Targets are rogue units 22B and 64B, currently designated for detention.
They come for us, idiot! Prepare to engage and inform the captain!
Got it!
You're both currently wanted by command for desertion. Disengage and surrender immediately.
Shut your trap!
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
You know, I'm still not sure any of this is a good idea.
The more data we have, the better, right?
We can't seem to locate the...
Maybe we should ask an operator.
Operator 210 here. Go ahead.
9S to operator. Quick question. Do you know where we might find a pristine screw?
According to our records, that material can be obtained from the bodies of large bipedal machine lifeforms.
Thanks, Operator. 9S out.
I remember seeing large two-legged machines in the desert.
Let's go.
Alert. Targets are rogue units 22B and 64B, currently designated for detention.
Damn it! I'll kill you! Mission complete.
We killed them. Our fellow units. Why the hell did they steal from the Resistance in the first place? You think Anemone might know something, 2B?
Let's find out.
Alert. Mail received from command.
turns out those soldiers didn't actually steal anything. Which means... what? 9S to command. Come in.
Operator 210 here. Go ahead.
It's about the YoRHa soldiers who deserted.
Copy that, 9S. We've confirmed their status on this end.
No, but I mean... the Resistance says that none of their supplies are actually missing. So what's going on here?
I lack access to the data concerning this mission.
Huh?
The order came from the commander herself.
What? Operator, I don't understand.
Be careful, 9S. I have no further information.
Huh? Operator? Operator? The hell is that all about?
Let's go.
But...
we're here to fight. That's all.